The music video for Jennifer Against the World was directed by Omar Khan. We had worked with Omar before on the videos for Tonight and The Place Between the Scenes. The song draws its inspiration from a series of real events involving my wife Jennifer, although she would want me to point out that they've been greatly exaggerated. As she didn't want to be involved in the video, Wayne suggested that I should play her. I didn't realise at the time that he was only joking.
Okay, I've come to sunny Lichfield to go dress shopping for the Jennifer Against the World video with Marie, who's going to be our acting Jennifer in the video. I've got no idea what kind of dress I'm going to get. Means I'm gonna have to show a bit of leg, I'm afraid. Watch out, ladies. Okay, we're in Primark doing dress shopping day two. Can't find anything. We've got a wig so far, but we haven't got anything else, so.
Hideous number one.
I mean, look at that. Beautiful thing, isn't it?
This is a good one, we think.
We like that one. Marie's gonna go in the changing room now and
lick some dresses.
Pinch some dresses and
that's a lick, not
nick. Oh, so she's gonna lick dresses. Because that's better.
Here are the Jennifers hanging out together, the transformation before our eyes. Oh, look, until he walks.
We began at 8 a.m. in a supermarket car park. Even though it wasn't due to open for another 2 hours, a trolley attendant suggested that we should talk to the manager, so I left Adam to negotiate.
I was taken into the manager's office. He looked me up and down and said we really should have got written permission. He agreed we could film for 1 hour and then security would escort us off site. I said we would be quick and didn't mention the cross-dressing.
I wanted to get all the outdoor scenes done first and as quickly as possible. These were the most embarrassing and at times quite surreal.
You are extra.
So Mark, you, me, then
you've got a name.
Follow them. You. Go behind them now and then just follow them now.
Yeah.
Okay, come on then. Can you stay with the quick
The second half of the shoot was all based at my house, so it felt more relaxed. It was all about working out the logistics of playing two people. So as well as Marie being the double for Jennifer, my brother Mark had to double for me. So we had to just keep changing positions and costumes for every scene.
And now it's you in that shot.
This could be challenging at times, but we always found a solution.
No, don't do that, because it's in the way. This needs to land here. And I think for this, we get the throw shot separately, so this is already on the floor. So we need to worry about it.
Look into the camera. Okay, and go for it. Yeah.
Yep. So we see the shot.
I'm just chucking it.
Yeah. Cool. Backwards, and camera's rolling. I think we should, and then the throw is all in one shot. I think it's tossing and turning and throwing.
I'm literally just doing that and then bosh.
Yeah.
Turn it
up. I'm rolling.
How about if your phone's there with no charge on, so you set Jenny's alarm, but you're snoring, pisses her off, so she storms out the room after a bit, and she takes her phone with her, not realising you've set her alarm.
See, that's a lot to get in the space of like 3 seconds.
I think it might be easy just to do it that way. There's just a few shots of getting annoyed, throwing pillows or something like that. Put your fingers in your ears, la la la. And then I just wake up. It's morning. I'm late. And then I need to just do those shots of me just tripping over.
Yeah. Your own clothes.
Or something. Or pilot clothes.
Yeah. I want you tripping over the t-shirt that you just threw on the floor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This was a very funny video to shoot, and despite my early anxiety in parading around as a woman for the weekend, I have to admit, I actually quite enjoyed it.